Hey guys, it's me, Krul, back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today we'll be checking out Yi Soohyun from AKMU with her solo debut, and the song is called Alien, and yep, this came out on the 16th. I'm definitely a few days late, but I was on vacation. Well, this came out in the middle of my vacation, actually. I came home like 2 days ago or something like that, or 3 days ago more so, and now I recorded, and yeah, well. By the time you watched this, it's 3 days ago. Now I'm actually recording it on the day after I came back. So, anyways, let's get started with this one. Before we do, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to not miss anything. In the future, I upload every single day, mainly focus on K-pop reactions, also sometimes K-pop reactions. I will leave my reactions to all the AKMU things that I did in the comments down below, but I also have a playlist for every other artist that I've reacted to, so check those out on my channel if you're interested. I also have a Patreon for more exclusive content if you wanna support me further or you want more content, such as reactions to live stages, TV shows like Road to Kingdom, Good Girl Island, anime, K-drama, album reviews, polls to vote for upcoming YouTube videos and album reviews and stuff like that, and more. So check it out in the description below is the link to my Patreon if you're interested. Also have a Discord server, as you can see in the top left, so you can join there if you want to talk with me in the community and just be notified of new uploads on YouTube and Patreon as well. That's it. Let's get started. One last thing, actually, quick shout out to my patrons for October, I always forget. And special shout out to Eldritch and Kael the Man. Thank you so, so much. Now, here we go. Yi Soohyun with Alien. Subtitles are on. I am ready. Have not seen any teasers. Let's go. I'm hyped though, because I love her voice. I recently checked out her OST, it was amazing. Not sure if I'm ready. Voice. I love how she's like having a soulful part but still with a very high pitched tone. Just so different, like sounding. Oh, I love her, man, for that. I like the beat a lot. It's a cool vibe. I love her. This is really winning the chance so far already. Like, it's actually somewhat challenging refund system, which is crazy. I mean, of course, AKMU is always so, so, so popular, but this is actually crazy to me. Because refund system is like, oof, you know? Furious later. I like this comic style. Oh. Okay. It's rising a lot. Let's see the curve stroke. Ooh. Oh, what a cool, stylistic choice. Wow, I love that. Not sure how I feel about that, line, that chorus line, but I love this artistically. Turn the tables. Oh, okay, let's read that. Someone tried to ruin everything. Maybe I belong among stars. Actually, you're from a galaxy far away. Okay. You for driver's license. Birth date 700 light years. Okay, expires 1 billion years. Isn't 1 billion years just less than 700 light years? Pretty sure, right? So this is not a long time. That, anyways, hyperspeed travel, alien. 185 Crater Way, Saturn Way Galaxy, female 5'4", 28 LBS. Oh my god, that's nothing. He's sicher. What's she fading? Red hair? Wait. Didn't expect the red hair. Oh my god, the red hair. She looks so good. Alien closet. Oh my god. Is that a dragon? That's so cool. I love this art. Oh. So I wonder what is, are those both wigs, the blue and the red hair, I wonder? Or is one of them actually the real hair here? The real hair color. If so, then I would say that the the red one is definitely more the real hair than the this one, because the red is long hair, you know. So I would have assumed, maybe, who knows, I don't know. But I would assume that her natural hair is long too, right now. I don't know though. Oh, that's so cool that they, you know, put half out. Oh, she's sweating all the early. Okay. Oh, this Dawn Era. Okay. I really like this. It was a different chorus. What is this now? Is this like an interlude bridge? Oh, that was just somewhat an interlude for no reason, but now into the last chorus. So I guess it was a bridge, yeah, sure. Right, but the chorus right before this was so different. I really like that one. Nice. That was fun. That was really fun. Whoever did this art, man. Pac-Man, okay. Whoever did this art, amazing, amazing mind, you know. I really love that. That's so fun. Yeah, that was cool. That was really cool. I wasn't subscribed to Akmu yet. Now I am. I always say that I never really, like, think about subscribing to channels and stuff like that, but I also am not someone that fakes it, you know. Like, I could have clicked on this video, subscribed, and then said, oh yeah, of course I'm subscribed, you know, like, I love them so much. But I'm like, honest here, okay, I like Akmu, but they're not like one of my favorite artists, but I really enjoy always listening to them. I really like when they sing together, you know, I'm brother and sister here, and they have their harmonies. That sounds really, really cool. But I also really like Isohyun's voice in general, so whenever I hear an Akmu song and they compare like both solo parts in a sense, Isohyun's voice really sticks out to me. I really like her voice tone, and it's just, as I said in the beginning, it's like a soulful and somewhat low tone singing, but then with a high register. It's like so weird. It's so interesting to me always when I hear that. But yeah, this was a fun video. I'm not sure how I feel about the chorus, honestly. That's like the one thing about this that I wasn't liking too much, like this A-A-A, an alien. I guess it's kind of fitting the vibe, and that's almost feels again a bit like a city pop song here, like slightly dance hall city pop thing. Kind of interesting that this is getting so popular these days, but that's what I feel like here, somewhat close to that. I'm not sure what you guys think, but do let me know in the comments. And yeah, I think that's all I can say. I really like the parts in itself, you know, the vocal parts that you had, except the choruses. Those were great. And I also really like the instrumental interlude. I like the art in this video, so it was enjoyable to watch. And yeah, thanks so much for watching my reaction video. If you want to see more from me, again, I have playlists for every other artist, and Patreon, and more like that. And you can request me in the comments down below what I should check out next in the future. There's a lot of Akmu songs that I've not checked out yet. Just check out my Akmu playlist to see what I've reacted to. And that also tells you what I know from Akmu, because I never knew them before reacting to them. Or I guess I only knew them by name, but not really by song. So request me more if you want to. That's it for me. Have a nice day. Peace.